heard some art from Dennis Lakins, who did Grateful Dead posters and stuff like that. Rather Dali-esque. And here's one that's used in a film, Lakeview Terrace, with Samuel Jackson coming out soon, called Mad Hatter's Tea Party. You might recognise some of the people.